Hey, Canzano, thanks for watching this video. This is a little bit different video. I have did an interview with a guy who's doing a documentary on Oregon Ducks football, and he had his video equipment and the footage that they filmed at the Oregon Ducks spring game on April 20th stolen out of his car. You're going to see the surveillance video right here. If you recognize any of this or you have a tip, get in touch with the Portland Police Department at the number that you see on the screen. So take a look, see if anything looks familiar, and let's help solve a crime.